on. And we've never, I don't think we've ever played Just Meet the Beatles. I'm not sure if we ever have played this record before.
Tonight is a debut, a premiere.
This is the one we all have. This is all we do. And the unfortunate thing about the whole thing is I don't have a damn song on this record. Because when we reached into the hat, I was trying to get, oh, I'm on guitar. I want all this cool later stuff. But Frank was grabbing all the early shit. Only till we put this record together today did I get up here and realize I don't have a song.
So you get to relax a little bit.
So I don't have to worry about playing the rhythm guitar, chewing gum with my glasses on. I don't even want one.
But you could talk in between.
But this one...
This drum thing's moving. This drum is a testament to how old this man was, because Jimmy bought this for his son.
Yes, he was... Well, it must be, I don't know, he was like two or three.
Two or three. Yeah. And now he's 18, and we still got the drum.
And he's asking about the drum, Jack.
What's his drum back? So let's get this song going.
This is where I did my Richie Ricardo.
Don't bother me. Don't bother me.